This video will show you the multiple ways on how to move a Google Sheets file to a different folder. Once you're in your Google Sheets, hover your mouse cursor to the upper part of the screen until you get here on Move icon. Click it. Here you will see the different locations or folders where you can move your current file. For example, I'm going to move it to folder 2. Right after choosing in which location or which folder you want to move it, just click this Move button. And here you will see that your file has been moved from its previous location to a new folder. You can also move a Google Sheets file to a different folder by clicking this search icon. And here in the search box, let's type the word move and click the Enter key on your keyboard. And it will bring you here. Just click the back arrow if you want to go back and choose in which folder you want to move your current file. If you want to create a new folder for your file, just click this New Folder icon located at the bottom part of the box. You can give it a name or just let it remain like that. As for me, I'll give it a random name. After naming it, just click this check icon to create the folder. And click Move here. Then you will see that your current file has been moved from its previous folder to a new folder. But not just that. You can also move a Google Sheets file to a different folder without opening it. Once you're in your Google Drive, locate the Google Sheets file you want to move to a different folder. Mine is located in Recent because I just opened the file seconds ago. And this is the Google Sheets file that I want to move to a different folder. Move your mouse cursor to the right side until you get here on three dots. Click it. Hover your mouse cursor a little downward until it lands here on Organize. And here you will see three options. Choose and click the Move. Here you will see the options or folders where you can move your Google Sheets file. After choosing in which folder you want to move it, just click Move. You will see here that your file has been moved from its previous folder to a new folder. For us to check that it really has been moved to a new folder, locate the name of the folder by clicking My Drive and click the folder. And here we can see that our Google Sheets file has been moved to a different folder. And those are the multiple ways to move a Google Sheets file to a different folder. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to hit the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tutorials like this. Thank you for watching.